Well, did you... A trade? What do you propose? Nature's predators keep the balance. A far cry from hunter's rifles. Have you ever tried to cut a tree with your teeth? Takes determination. I'll say that. Another one? Fine, I'll take it. More? What else do you have squirreled away? You've got quite the collection of those, huh? There was a young pig from Racine, whose botanical interests were keen. He planted a sock in a bright window box where it blossomed and sprouted a bean. Yes! Ah, I don't know why that came into my head. Oh, yes, I do. The boar. I almost forgot. A beautiful black and white Icha Heap highball that's been spotted in the vicinity of McFarland's Ranch and Thieves' Landing, which has attracted the interests of local hunters. I was thinking perhaps you could try to beat them to it. I'd love a sample.
Don't worry, it won't be back today. It headed south, and if there's a trail, we'll have caught it by sundown.
What was that for?
How is our dear companion? Please, take a look. So, a rare beaver has emerged, which I'd very much like you to track. Listen to this. Do you know what that means? My name is Harriet. Isn't that wonderful? To think all those years I wasted learning French when I could have been out here. Ah, we must push on with our research. So, there's a bison I've been hearing about, a formidable specimen, if the rumors are true. I'd very much like to study its physiology, if you can get me a sample. Doesn't this make you feel good? Hunting humanely in the name of science. It really does.
God's name! You ain't... Thank you.
Thank you.
You've returned. Was the creature as majestic as promised? Explore, examine. Lots to look at here. I have to tell you something. A coyote came into my camp last night, and what began as something of a standoff ended as something quite magical. An exchange of emotional gifts. It's truly amazing what we can achieve when we think outside ourselves. Anyway, more importantly, or maybe less importantly, a legendary white Iname elk has been spotted in the Grizzlies north of Coulter. Could you go and see if you can track it down and gather a sample? Dress warmly, though. I don't want you freezing to death.
I'm gonna have fun watching you die.
Sucker.
The hell are you?
Huh!
Y ¿qué pasa?
Pues ahí, tío, que acabo de ver el mensaje.
Vale.
Adivina quién.
Que... Nada, que me imagina que todavía estuvieras por ahí, por eso te he mandado eso.
Estoy terminando el rol.
Vale.
Estoy nivel